In this course, we will learn Python 3. Python was invented in 1990. It was launched on 20th Feb 1991. The labeled version was 0.9.0 and it was invented by a scientist known as Udo van Rossum. Major Python releases were Python 1 in 1994, Python 2 in 2000, Python 3 in 2008. Python 3 was entirely different from Python 2 with no backward compatibility. Python is functional language, it is object-oriented language, it is scripting language, modular language. Python is open source, it is portable and platform independent. We'll see all these terms in further lectures. Python is a general purpose high level language. It is used in making desktop applications, web development, Internet of Things or IoT, machine learning, data science, artificial intelligence, game development, networking, and many more. Although Python has many applications, but there is some limitation. It gives performance issues and it does not support mobile application. Mobile application development is supported by Java, Kotlin, and Flutter. There are many Python variants such as CPython, JPython, or Jython. In this course, we'll see CPython.